This is the Sarabande by Johann Sebastian Bach from his Partita in A minor for flute. The entire Partita was transposed to E minor for the viola da gamba by Margriet Tindemans, the founder of the medieval women's choir. Choir member Ellen Seibert, who plays it for us here, says, "I love to think of her when I work on the movements and see her fingerings in her handwritten pages. It seems so appropriate for our medieval women's choir show." I couldn't agree more.